Dublin. I'm back.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Oh, this is all for me. I can't believe this.
Being in Ireland, being Irish yourself.
Of course.
I think I'm going to have to put you to the test right now.
Okay, off you go.
I'm ready.
Right, okay, so we've got some Ireland questions for you.
Come on.
To the nearest million, Louis, what is the population of Ireland?
5 million.
It's all about me! How you doing?
I can tell you it's 6 million.
Ireland's got the X Factor, hello! This is amazing!
I saw a huge double-decker bus with his face on.
I did too.
Are you serious? I actually feel physically sick. And it's your bus?
Yeah.
Do you think this is normal behaviour?
Do you not have a bus, no?
I think you're a member short. I think Louis could fit in great. Just, Louis, just go and stand. Go on, Louis, stand there.
OK.
Louis, I think you're too grey for this.
Thank you.
Now, Ireland is the biggest winner of the Eurovision Song Contest, but how many times have they won it, Louis?
I'd say 7.
You're spot on.
Oh, God, I couldn't stop. I tried.
Shut up!
Shut up!
You are making a fool out of yourself. And you're making a fool out of the competition.
I don't think so.
You are, Louis.
I don't think
Louis,
so.
Louis, I'm telling you as a friend, you've got to
I
stop.
I don't think so.
They couldn't
I don't believe. Notes. I don't care. I don't
so
care.
So you're just going to carry on doing
yeah.
it?
Yeah. Sorry.
No, no, Louis.
No, no,
Louis,
no, Louis, no, Louis, no, Louis, no, I'm not doing...
Stop it.
No.
Now got the fourth judge to fill. And I never thought I'd be saying this, but we're going to bring back Louis Walsh.
So he was sacked, and now he's back. Louis heads to Manchester for the next set of auditions.
If I'm absolutely honest, I'm a little bit nervous. I didn't think I was going to be doing this series of X Factor.
I never thought in a million years I'd be saying on national TV, I miss Louis Walsh.
You know, I don't even know why they got rid of me on the show. I didn't understand it at the time. But you know what? It's water under the bridge. I'm back. And I'm back now with the vengeance.
I think you are the next big pop band. You could be the next big band, and you know you could be the next big boy band. Potentially, you could be the next big boy band.
Are they going to jail? Are they going to jail at this last moment?
Yes, they will. I will make certain of it.
How do you know?
They're likable, and that's the main thing. This is so important with girls. They have to be likable.
Do you think they're going to jail, Gary?
And they're all really nice girls.
Do you think they're going to jail, seriously?
You could be the next big UK girl band. Talisa, I think we're looking at the next great girl band.